Matapos salubungin kahapon, back to bahay na si Andre.
Wow.
Maligayang pagbabalik sa bahay ko, Andre.
Hello po, Kuya. Sobrang miss ikaw. I miss you so much.
Gumaling ka ng mag-Tagalog.
Apo. Thank you po, Kuya.
O anong paborito mong Tagalog word na ngayon?
Maligo.
Maligo?
Maligo po.
Yun ang paborito mo ngayon?
Kasi mainit sa dito sa Pilipinas, lagi gusto kong maligo kasi malabig ng tubig.
Kamusta naman kayo ni Lou sa outside world?
Masaya. Very, very grateful to have her in my life. She's amazing and I'm absolutely blessed to be with Lou. We're happy. Ang daming challenges, syempre, pero mas happier moments sa labas.
I remember the time that you were thinking about if you will be telling Lou your feelings.
Yeah.
Or not. Are you happy? You took the chance.
Sobrang. I like it. And I'm very happy that I told Lou that I had feelings for her and I liked her. Because if I didn't tell her, you never know what would happen.
Sometimes you just have to take the chance.
Yeah.
Dahil
minsan lang ang buhay.
Mahirap ba sa outside world?
Meron challenges po, Kuya. Mahirap.
Is it the time? Oras?
Dog pupunta sa labas. At pamilya ko, they came here para sa akin kasi they knew that during that time, mahirap para sa akin kasi I haven't seen pamilya in a very long time. So, pamilya ko at kasama ni pamilya ni Lou, we all went to pumunta sa Pangasinan para meet family ko for the first time.
Going back inside my house, what are your expectations?
So, I'm looking forward to meeting everybody and looking forward to showing the world what the new life, team life, what we can show to the world, how we changed.
Andre, sa muli mong pagbabalik sa bahay ko, isang task ang nag-aantay sa iyo.
You have a task. Yun.
Muli, Andre, maligayang pagbabalik sa bahay ko.
Yun!
Ano nga kaya ang magiging reaksyon ni Andre kapag nakita niya ang makakasamang si Jelay? Tutukan niyan sa pagbabalik ng PBB 8 Gold.